pushing the push to talk and not seeing my little circle light up. So I was like, why is this not working? I just said hello. And I was like, oh, wait, I have a voice activity. I keep switching it back. I was switching it back and forth every time I joined a different server. So I was using voice activity in a different server. Anyway, I was going to say, I met my third person in person that I met on the Congregate first today.
In real life?
Yeah.
Huh, cool.
The first one was my now wife, which I flew down.
You met your wife on the Congregate?
Yeah.
Huh.
Down to California to meet her. And the second one was someone that I met on Congregate who lived in my same town as me. So I was not touching the world. And the third one was, he was someone who was a regular in our chat. He lives in the UK, but he's working on a cruise ship. But he's on this cruise ship route. Every week he's in my town and he just casually posted to me like, yeah, I'm in Canada every Thursday in this town. And I was like, you idiot, I live in that town. You didn't tell me that you were visiting until now. Like already been here for a month or something. So I just posted in the chat, Operation Take Stranger from the Internet into the Woods with a success. That's where we went, to get a nice view of the area.
What'd you do with the body?
No comment.
There's
a small cave that has an opening, it's about a foot high. Left one there for the bears to find.
I'm trying to scout this game that no one's played except Kevin. We gotta find the planet Earth, find some other planet, and then... Earth is not in the star system, so now I've only got one other star system.
Did the icon for people screaming on Twitch change? Purple?
I think it's the same.
Kevin, not a reliable difficulty.
No, it's just he plays out there and stuff, so I'm trying to figure out what's the deal with this game.
Which one is it? Encounters of the Galaxy?
Easy 100% in games that are kind of under $2. That's fine.
Well, the roll will notify you for anything under $2, but scouting something is just kind of like playing a game that most other achievement hunters haven't done yet, if any.
Shooting for critical shooting. Relatively easy when you think the three rarest achievements are the exact same. Do you find percent completion for individual achievements being accurate for calling it easy if it's over 10%?